Hey everyone, today we've got some crucial information for those managing diabetes. We're about to uncover the truth about a common vegetable that might be making your blood sugar spike. No more suspense, let's get right into it. The culprit, potatoes. Yes, you heard that right. Potatoes, those beloved tubers that show up in everything from fries to stews, might be spiking your blood sugar more than you realize. Let's dig into the science behind it. The glycemic index factor. Potatoes have a high glycemic index, GI, which means they can cause rapid increases in blood sugar levels. Here's a quick rundown on why this happens. High carbohydrate content. Potatoes are rich in starch, a type of carbohydrate that breaks down quickly into glucose. Rapid digestion. Because of their high GI, potatoes are digested quickly, leading to a fast release of glucose into the bloodstream. Insulin response. This rapid glucose surge can cause a spike in insulin levels, which is problematic for diabetics trying to manage their blood sugar. Comparing types of potatoes, not all potatoes are created equal. Here's how different types measure up. Russet potatoes. These have one of the highest GIs and can cause significant blood sugar spikes. Sweet potatoes. Though lower than russets, they still have a relatively high GI. However, they offer more nutrients like fiber and vitamins. New potatoes. These tend to have a lower GI compared to russet potatoes, making them a slightly better option. Alternatives to consider. Don't worry, you don't have to give up all your favorite dishes. Here are some healthier alternatives. Cauliflower, a versatile substitute for mashed potatoes or rice, with a much lower GI. Zucchini, great for roasting or grilling, and very low in carbohydrates. Butternut squash, a tasty alternative that provides fiber and vitamins without the high GI. Practical tips for potato lovers. If you just can't part with potatoes, here are a few tips to minimize their impact. Pair with protein and fiber. Eating potatoes with protein, like chicken or fish, and fiber-rich veggies can slow down the absorption of glucose. Opt for smaller portions. Moderation is key. Try to keep your servings small to manage your blood sugar levels better. Prepare them differently. Boiling potatoes can increase their GI, while baking or roasting them with the skin on can be slightly better. A dash of humor. Let's lighten things up with a little joke. Why do potatoes make great detectives? Because they keep their eyes peeled. If you found this information helpful, don't keep it to yourself. Share this video with your friends and family. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more health tips and important updates. Managing diabetes is all about making informed choices. While potatoes can cause blood sugar spikes, being aware of their impact and choosing alternatives can help you enjoy your meals without the worry. Stay informed, stay healthy, and keep those blood sugar levels in check. Thanks for watching, and take care, everyone.